Enjoyed coming with us.
Yeah. Yeah.
He loved it.
He must have been sitting like 8,000 RPM.
He's behind us for a while. When we took off, he was way behind, then he sort of like slowly came up.
Yeah. He would have been like 80% of throttle against the wind. That was a 250, yeah?
Huh?
It was a CBR 300 or 250?
What was it? 300?
Pretty fucking rooted right now, so.
No, it's good, mate. He's good.
It's very hard.
It's very good. I was going like quarter throttle all the way.
Hey, apparently, statistically speaking, like 36% of all, like, not fatalities obviously, but like serious injuries of motorbike riders, are their fans being fucking crushed and pushed back into their pelvis from tanks. Testicles being ripped off.
Testicles, no more. No more goglionis.
No, it's like the wild mullet.
Locals, they love bikers. They're on the stairs. Alright, let's go. Meerkat.com. Look at him!
He's
having a sword.
Is it like old bear hands?
Hey,
yeah, it looks like old hands.
Thank you. Not me. Hey, this is my nephew with a hat on. This is my nephew using the front. Hey, so I was just driving a hat.
All good.
Oh, you were listening to me?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You fucker.